Comedian Kapil Sharma decided to go on air with his new show, ditching some of the best performers like Sunil Grover. However, now looks like Grover has found a new partner in Shilpa Shinde. Shilpa shared a photograph with Sunil, making us even more eager to know more about their show together. She captioned the image as, "There is no replay, no third empire, no second innings in real life. So be happy and keep everyone happy. Hope we will be successful in our little efforts of bringing smile on your faces in this stressful life. Enjoying work with Sunil Grover." Kapil Sharma's show, however, opened to a disappointing start as many disapproved over his comedy and the show's format. Let's see if Sunil Grover with his team have a similar reaction or the vice versa.